Today's a Wednesday. Didn't go to work this morning. I have a good excuse, and it involves lots of Pepto. Hopefully gonna head to Shoal Lake to go teach jiu-jitsu. You know, I have at least two regular adults that show up, one of which is my younger brother, but it's still two. Before I go into the office, I think I'm gonna do some body rolling. Now I'm going to Shoal Lake, probably going to switch to the cell phone. Won't be this clean. In Kenora, we have random deer walking around. They're kind of safe here from hunters. Damn it. Busy in a downtown area. I don't like it. It's too busy. But it's good once you hit the big fish. Yes, Kenora has a big fish.
Good afternoon. May I take your order, please?
Hi, can I get a Diet Pepsi?
Pepsi?
Diet Pepsi, please.
A Diet Pepsi, okay.
Yeah, also, can I get like 2 dozen assorted donuts?
2 dozen assorted donuts?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you got them.
Is that all for you?
Yep.
Okay, grab one up.
Awesome, thanks. These aren't for me. For the office. One of the staff said we should celebrate my it's like my anniversary. I lost like 50 pounds. 50 pounds still fat. It's a real accomplishment.
Hitting the face with the knee today, man.
Balls on my face.
Yeah, that's on camera.
Okay.
Yeah, it's going on.
There's a lot more shit on YouTube. I don't give a shit. There's video of me on YouTube looking at a computer monitor be hammered on YouTube, so I don't give a shit.
So that was a typical jiu-jitsu class here. Small. Sometimes it's about four people. I think one time I had five people, which is pretty nice. Kids haven't been showing up. You know, it's summer. People want to be swimming, etc. Right now, I just pulled up to my mom's house, where I will more than likely stay for the night. And I'm going to close on that.